are going to talk about virtual reality and augmented reality.
That's just cool.
I'm wearing an augmented reality headset like this. It's called Microsoft HoloLens. There are virtual reality headsets too. But when you are
$800
on a VR, you can't see anybody. Instead, each of your tables has a phone that can see the same things that I see.
Okay, let me see if
and I can move these things around too.
He's moving it.
Colton? You can touch this and move them around. Try it out. Hold it. You can touch your screen and move things around.
Oh, yeah,
you can.
Everyone who has a phone can do that.
Hey.
You can move these things around.
I'm going to take this, okay?
Don't smash it in my face.
I'm going to take this.
Oh, yeah.
Hey,
don't move your face. I'm moving your phone.
Okay. I'm gonna take this home.
Look,
you guys.
Look.
Follow them, Christian.
Okay.
Whoa.
God,
next
no.
up. Next up. There you go. With VR and AR, I can make anything appear in the room, like R2-D2.
Wait, what? R2-D2? No.
Mickey Mouse.
Nope. Wait, what? Where's Mickey Mouse? Where's... Oh, my God.
Say hi, Mickey. Hi, Mickey. Wait, hello.
What else can you make?
That's all I can make right now. Those are all the characters. Hello,
R2-D2.
You can't do anything. I don't see anything.
They're invisible.
Look, see? Oh, God.
Bye-bye.
Whoa.
Aww. Remember last week when we did the Alan code? What did you program? Was it Star Wars?
Wait a minute. What?
What?
Whoa. No.
You can be dead here?
Wait, what? No.
Wait, the world you use for magic. That's
oh
now
my God.
I can't even tell you what to do. My dad's program is reality and oven reality.
Mickey wrote
his program. One day we are going to use VR and AR to learn in our schools and make 3D models of our solar system. But what if, imagine we do that VR and AR.
Wait, stop.
Oh, wow.
Solar system.
Yeah, they lose sun and so earth.